Anybody can control a woman's body. The key is to control her mind. You see, Pippin's big business. It's been going on since the beginning of time. And it's gonna continue straight ahead.
Donald Goins, aka Al C. Clark, story told by Mesiyah. Pimp sitting in Cadillac smoking cigarettes as they hoes was on a stroll looking for dough. This young girl wore fishnets and denim shorts, black leather jacket, red heels puffing a Newport. She kept a knife in a leopard purse. She tried to wave down the cat when it passed, she cursed. She started walking. This cat pulled up and started talking. How much would it cost to get you back to my apartment? She responded, I know a hotel where the hoes dwell, but it's gonna cost you $100 bill. She got inside, noticed the dice hanging from his rear view. He shifted and drove the next way too. Gave the man directions, then said, I hope you have protection. The light turned green at the intersection. Double parked the whip, unlocked the door to room 111. The couple walked inside and started undressing, sucking his dick. Saliva dripped from her lips to her tits, playing with her pussy, getting it wet. Pushed him on the bed, fucking each other like they love us. Once it was over, he fell asleep to recover. Moments later, she's in his wallet taking his paper. Somebody paged him. He woke up, she's instantly in danger, smacking her up. She screamed for her neighbors, no one could save her. The woman led, but the man raped her. I give you a story of a horse, son, a product of his environment. Can you force him? I give you a story of a horse, son, a product of his environment. Can you force him? Young girl is now pregnant. She died giving birth to a son. He's the only one, a pimp he was soon to become. Raised inside a whole house in the slums. Bum sit on the stoop, drunk off rum, soaking it in like a sponge. Hoes pass, flicking a tongue, he's anxious for that day to come. Fast forward the hands of time, he's known to manipulate a woman's mind. Jewelry round his neck and wrist shine. He kept his hoes in designer clothes, flashing bankrolls. He said a pimp like me, hoes should be thankful. One of his girls' name was Angel. One night she came home from the track and gave a pimp 5 singles. He felt insulted, took a breath, then he lost it. Damn, they beat her half to death. 2 weeks later, she back on the street. A car pull up, it's the police. They handcuff her and place her in the back seat. Took her back to the precinct. The jail cells was looking indecent. She proposed a proposition, got the crooked cops to listen. The more she talked, the more they gained interest. The same night they let her go. She ran into this girl smoking a cigarette, asked if she could take a hit of it. The girl passed it in a sense of innocence. She's a young prostitute on the corner trying to make some chips. Angel said, I wanna introduce you to my pimp so you can benefit. She was interested, called her pimp up. He picked up, told him about the new girl and where to pick them up. He arrived, she climbed in the passenger side, undressed her with his eyes, grabbing her thighs, told about the enterprise. She flipped out the badge, caught him by surprise. Angel's scheme was in disguise. I heard the nigga now doing time. Word. I give you a story of a horse, son, a product of his environment. Can you force him? I give you a story of a horse, son, a product of his environment. Can you force him?